In the land of Mordor, in the fires of Mount Doom, the Dark Lord Sauron forged in secret a master ring to control all others. And into this ring, he poured his cruelty, his malice, and his will to dominate all life. One ring to rule them all. It was in this moment, when all hope had faded, that Isildur, son of the king, took up his father's sword. Sauron, the enemy of the free peoples of Middle-earth, was defeated.
Evil is stirring in Mordor. The ring has awoken. It's heard its master's call.
But he was destroyed. Sauron was destroyed.
No, Frodo. The spirit of Sauron.
No power! Yeah! Servant of Morgoth!
Gorosh!
You are nameless! Faceless! Formless! Go back to the void from whence you come!
Come on. am Sarsoth, Lord of the Ring. There is no light wizard that can defeat darkness.